What's going on, guys? ClayMaster04 here, and today what I've got going for you guys is another installment of the Battlefront series course, which we jump on Battlefront and play a couple rounds of whatever type of game we should get. I choose. But you know, if you guys would post something down in the comment section below if you guys wanted me to, tell me what, if you want me. I can't do online. I do not have PSN for my PS4. Just so you guys know, it's gonna pause a little bit every time I get on Star Wars Battlefront, because if you see up in the top, it shows my avatar and it says, "You are offline. Press to connect triangle." If I do that, it'll pause the video and ask me to sign into all my stuff. So it is going to, it does that automatically. I can't stop it. It does that automatically every time I get on Star Wars Battlefront. So we're gonna go into missions. And we are going. I'm sorry, I'm so confused. We're gonna do one Walker assault, and then we are going to do one survival mission. And why not? We'll do it in here. Solo play. Awesome looking background. You know what? I'm actually gonna take a screenshot of that. That looks pretty cool. Alright, got a screenshot of that. If you guys could leave a like rating on this video, it shows your support, and I would really appreciate it. Also, if you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, please smash that subscribe button. It'd be a huge help to me, and I would also appreciate it. If we could get this video to 3 likes, that would be great. Yeah. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed my first Star Wars Battlefront video. I know, I was just practically playing as Leia the entire time. She's just a beast character in this game. If I get a hero option this time, we are gonna go with Imperials this time, so I'll probably be choosing either Boba Fett or Darth Vader, because, you know, people are awesome. Sorry if you heard that. That was a little interesting. Yeah, let's go pulse cannon. Alright, let's start. Ooh, the stormtroopers look lit.
Maintain attack. Keep the uplink offline.
Okay, yeah, that's pretty cool.
Rebels must be deprived of their uplink.
Jump hat. Yay.
No.
I must go shut that down. I'll go shut this one down. At least we disabled the uplink, right?
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Holy cow. X-Wing? Oh, yeah. X-Wing, die. You can actually shoot the X-Wing stuff.
Station has been activated by the
rebels.
Must be activated in order to stop the Y-wing attack.
What? Oh, I was killed by lava. Oh my gosh. Hilarious. I didn't know you could get killed by lava. Oh great. Jump. Come on. Boom. Let's go.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Oh, the only reason I was doing so well last time is because I was using Leia's blaster. I was using Leia, so I was using her blaster, which does a lot of damage. Boom! Come on, run. Disable it. Disable. No. Yes! Yes!
Operation as planned. Rebel troopers,
you've gotta be kidding me.
In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
I believe I can fly. Got it. Let's go. Trying so hard.
An uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
Wow.
We've disabled the rebel uplink. Do not allow them to reactivate.
We'll get this. Let's go. Viper Pro Droid. Crap! Didn't mean to do that. Just go ahead and place it.
Rebels have called in a Y-wing attack. Must be activated that uplink station to stop their bombers.
Our walker is exposed. Keep the rebels away from it. Let the rebels gain the upper hand.
Did I kill anyone? I think I actually did. Right, just can't let them shoot down the AT-ATs.
Advance to uplink station.
Oh crap, okay, so jump! Oh, I got them. Okay. Can't let them activate any of those. From the bobbers. No! Taking damage. Can't let them allow them to something the uplinks. What word do I need to use? Jump pad. Let's go ahead and be a quick sniper right here. Oh crap, he has a shield.
In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
No, you don't.
Rebel uplink interrupted. Proceed as per your orders.
Oh, we have to go shut down that other uplink. No.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station.
Oh, return to combat. Go, 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 go. Jump back.
Rebel Y-Wing has a lock on our walker.
Another Viper Pro droid, are you kidding me? Let's go ahead and place that. Okay, good job. Good job, Viper. No. A shotgun that far away? Okay. Oh, I almost landed in the lava.
Yeah. A Y-wing has a lock on our AT-AT.
Crap, they have three Y-wings.
Shut it down.
Run, run. Did I kill him? No way, I just killed that guy. That was lit. That was a legendary shot right there. Imploder. Is this a sniping area? This is a ton of doors.
Have taken control of the uplink station. You must
great,
shut
just
it down to stop a Y-wing
got me farther
attack.
Away. I was hoping it was a sniping area. Way to go, AT-AT. Here's a sniping
enemy
area, though.
Got a lock on our walker.
C1, C2. What? Yeah. Jump pack. Kill him. Kill them all. Got him. Crap. Disabled. Go. Yeah. Crap, there's like a ton of people here right now. No! You shall not kill me! Neither shall you! Oh, got it! What? No! No! Crap! Run!
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
No! Go! Go! No!
Rebel Y-wings are targeting
no!
the walkers!
Yeah! No! Die! Guess I killed someone. No! Defend him! No! Kill him! Defend the walkers! Okay, who is shooting? No! Enemy locked! No, stupid wildlings! Oh, I forgot! I forgot that I wasn't supposed to do that. No! Yay, another thermal imploded. Boom! No! Crap. Get into this. I get an AT-AT! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Holy cow, dude! Absolutely lit! Lit, brah. Oh, okay. So, can I walk forward? So what is L1 doing?
You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Oh yes, I forgot. I can shoot up at the skies. Let's go. Don't mess with the AT-AT. What just happened? Yay, we're winning, at least. I want a hero pickup. Is there any hero pickups? Anywhere? I'm not going in there. I had a bad experience with tunnels.
Y-wing has a targeting lock on our walker.
Well, at least there's one of these things. I just placed it for no apparent reason at all. Oh boy, let's go. Legendary! Ah! Okay. You know what? They asked for it. So I'm gonna go ahead and give it to them. Okay. Where are they? I'm gonna try and shoot the next wing. What? Oh! Didn't mean to do that. Let's go ahead and get an AT-AT though. It stinks! I can't find any... any hero pickups. What does L1 do? It says L1 does... Orbital Strike? Orbital Strike? Where's R1? All those things. I think I like these best. Did I kill anyone?
Rebel bomber has locked onto our AT-AT.
No, I need to kill more people. Just fire rapidly. Fire, fire, fire. Ooh, I got points. Ooh, crap. Oh man, we've basically already won. If we can just defend them from destroying both the AT-ATs, we've won this game. So.
Targeted
I saw something. There it is. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! No! I didn't die! No, you don't. Crap. Didn't mean to waste that. Oh, that's one of my peeps. Headshot. I don't know one, no one, no one. I don't know the rest of the song.
Drive motor is less than optimal. Push the rebels back.
I am trying to.
The rebels come and destroyed our walker.
No! He destroyed the walker! No! No! No you don't! Quit trying to shoot the walker! No you don't! No! We lost! No! No, no, no! I have a stupid oxen on! 86 kills, that beats my record. Okay, so we are going to do exit. I don't really feel like doing your survival actually, so I'm gonna do... I'm gonna do about 3 hero battles by myself. Okay. Quit fussing. Okay, fine. It did it again. It paused it when I didn't click anything, so... Yeah, that's gonna happen every single Battlefront video until I get a online stuff. So let's go missions, go battles. Let's go Tatooine. So I'm using that man right there. That is who I'm going to use. That man right there. There. Come on, EA. Thank you. No friendly AI soldiers. Boba Fett. Let's go. This call is gonna be lit, dude. Do I get a map? Yes, I do. Let's go. Wait, hold on. I put... There's a hero health, but I put no friendly AI. I see a special someone apparently. Boom. I'm sniping. Oh, I gotta get the coins. I forgot. Oh my goodness, who is shooting me? There we are.
Here you go.
I better go get that hero health before I die.
That's your best shot.
That's your best shot? No! Oh, hero health! There we go. I am no one. I'm by myself.
Keep them off me.
So this is hard. Oh. Okay. Oh yes, I can get my own points. That is awesome. Boom, thanks for all those points, dude. I should just let him kill me up here and then go back up here and get all my points. You spin my head right round. Who's shooting? Gonna try and get all the collectibles, possibly. Probably not. No, nothing here. Nothing in here. Well, I think on the map it actually shows when there's some collectibles. So, yeah. Jump. Darth Vader is the best villain in this game, and I think Leia is the best hero. There we go, I got a headshot. And it's coins. You know what, I'm just gonna fly up here and let him kill me. Kill me.
Barely a scratch.
Okay, I'm gonna quickly regain my jetpack fuel and let him kill me again. Free shot.
Lucky.
Wow. People have terrible aim. No, crap, I wanted to get that coin. Well, you know, I'm gonna go quickly collect those coins over there. Fly, Boba, fly.
Boom!
3 coins. Headshot. I just like getting headshots in this game. I am no one. I don't know the rest of the song. No, 297. Whoa. Hold on, they're shooting through the carpet? No, not through the carpet. They're shooting through the carpet? I don't know what those things are called. Oh, let's go. No! Let me go collect my own coins. Okay, which side was I on? Okay, I was on this side? Yeah, I was on this side. I can already see the beautiful coins. Boom! That I just got. Yeah, I forgot I have my wrist rocket and Flamethrower. Come here.
Fire!
Feel the burn!
Feel
the burn! Fire! Fire! Boom! Boom! Fire! Fire, you idiot! Run! 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 Oh, get the hero help! No! Crap! I was gonna be able to get the hero help. Okay, so it was close. Okay, thank you. Whoa, okay. I don't know his melee. What's his melee? I don't know how to melee. Is it like...
Playing through ahead.
No.
Amateurs.
Did it explode over there? Ooh. Oh crap, they seen it.
Barely.
Run! Okay, here I am. I see you and I'm coming for you!
I've had worse.
Ah, get it! You don't have the right kind of boat. Boba. You don't have the right kind of jetpack. Only Boba thing.
Here!
Die, you amateurs! Run! Oh crap, okay, let me just get those points quickly. Points! Points! No! Got home, sniping, boy! Don't look an idiot, dude.
It'll take
under pressure. Pushing down on me. Pushing down on you. Oh. Under pressure. Run. Run. No. Fly, Boba. Fly! Fly! Is that the Starlight? Ah! Ah! It's the Starlight! No! Oh, that's awesome! That's for one of the, No!
No way!
Yes! Oh! I just flew out of there! Holy cow! No way! No way! I just flew out of there! Get to here! Oh, I'm dying. I'm gonna... Wow! He almost had a second Sarlacc death. Oh, hello. Dude, that is awesome! Well, that's not happening again. Wait, I want to go down there again. I want to go down. Yay! Fly back up! Oh. I'm going to go back to the Starlack and collect those coins.
Isn't the first time.
And he just said that isn't the, that wasn't the first time. Run, Boba, run! Great. I just wanted to get those coins. Hey, Sarlacc, eat those people. I'm gonna try to push the people in there. Yes. This is like a Battlefront challenge. Can you push people into the Sarlacc? Hey, people, come to Sarlacc with me. Hey, or else I'll shoot you. See, you don't want that happening to you, do you? Okay, come on. Come on.
That's your best shot.
Crap. Keep it. Okay. Oh, wow. Yes. Yes. I have to kill them and push their bodies into the Sarlacc. Come on. No, their bodies disappeared. Yes, come on, people. This way. This way. This way. Over here.
I'll pay you back with interest.
No. Wrist rocket.
Dodge these.
Oh, I just killed three people. Wow. Okay.
Fire their destruction. Flame projectors.
Burn! Gotta fly to the Sarlacc. Where is it? Oh, it's over there.
I can take it.
Oh! I'm a sniper! I'm a freaking sniper! Say a prayer. Alright. You're gonna be the last person to die, you lucky one.
Got something for you.
Wait. Yep. Oh, I'm just still so happy about that Sarlacc thing. That was awesome. I didn't think it was a Sarlacc, and then I went, and then I fell in there, and then I was able to fly back out. That was hilarious. All by myself. Fifty enemies. Off to a good start. New recruit. I did use 8 lives trying to like the Sarlacc and stuff. Alright. That's all I'm gonna show you guys for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and the funny moments that happened. If you guys could subscribe to the channel, that would be awesome. If you guys could leave a like rating on this video, it should support and I would really appreciate it. We could try to get this video to 3 likes, as I said in the beginning of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and I will catch you guys next time, and may the force be with you.